Myth number one, Sketch doesn't have real-time collaboration. Wrong. When you save a document to your workspace, you can invite as many other editors into the document as you'd like. They pop it open in the Mac app, and there you all are, cursors flying around, working together on the same canvas in real time. I could go on all day about different use cases for this, from whiteboarding at the early stages of ideation, to high fidelity prototyping as a team, or even a team scavenger hunt looking for design patterns to build a shared design system. You can even follow others or have others follow you to walk them through what you're working on. Or you can prevent others from following you, hide their cursors, and work in peace. But this is bigger than just working synchronously. As your team scales and amasses documents and libraries in your workspace, editors can come and go as they please, grabbing what they need without interrupting anyone else's work, or wondering where the latest copy is, or using third-party versioning tools. Whether you work solo or as part of a team, you can invite anyone with a Sketch subscription to join you in editing a document, even if they're not part of your workspace. We call these guests, and they'll never cost you extra, because you're both already paying for Sketch. We aren't trying to growth hack you into a bigger bill. Speaking of which, the web app lets you bring in an unlimited number of free viewers to browse documents, play prototypes, leave comments, and inspect designs for development in any web browser on any operating system. So yes, those PMs and devs on Windows are good to go. They can even view the entire design canvas and play prototypes in the Sketch View and Mirror app for iPhone and iPad. Collaboration can mean a lot of different things to different people at different stages of their work. Whether you're brainstorming, designing a high-fidelity prototype, or building a complex design system, real-time collaboration keeps everyone aligned. So head over to Sketch, open a workspace document with a friend, and start making something together.